is data visualization, data storytelling. It's Wednesday and Wednesday video time, just in 60 seconds. Last week, a data analyst tells me, I love visualizing data. That is how I tell data story. So say, for example, you have 96% you have visualized, and you are saying that through visualizing that 96%, now I am telling a story. I am so sorry, not unless you can tell why that 96% matters to the people who are listening to you, that number is going to become a story. Data visualization alone is not a story. It may tell you what is happening, but does not tell you why what is happening matters. Stay storied, and I'll see you here next Wednesday with another insight.